is for cheating and fired for telling the truth. Tonight, more than 30 teachers in the Atlanta school district are accused of cheating for students on standardized tests. One by one, those teachers, principals, and administrators surrendered at the county jail. Some are accused of holding cheating parties where they'd erase wrong answers and fill in the correct ones. Increasing test scores meant bigger payouts, bonuses from the government. Former teacher Robin Grant was one of six who says she was fired after blowing the whistle.
They knew because we told them.
We were fired for telling the truth.
All these teachers could get serious jail time if convicted. The former superintendent alone is facing 45 years behind bars.